Producer Gul Khan's massively successful show, Ishqbaaz Pyar Ki Ek Dhinchak Kahani, is all set to call it a wrap after running for almost 3 years on Star Plus. While it certainly is saddening, but the lady is already looking forward to new ventures and already has a couple of shows in the pipeline. Nay, the fans are already aware of the upcoming Leenish Mittu Stara horror show that is in the works. And now, Gul is set to present another show too that is tentatively titled Namak and is scheduled to air on Star Plus for now. Actor Kranti Prakash Jha, who is best known for his role in the film MS Dhoni The Untold Story, has been roped in to play the male lead. The show will have a Bhojpuri flavor to it.
सब्सक्राइब करें हमारे YouTube चैनल चटपटी न्यूज को और चैनल की लेटेस्ट वीडियो का अलर्ट पाने के लिए दबाएं एक घंटी को।